Guys, if you have got a Meta Ad Manager account and you're looking to add admins into that Meta Ad Manager account, well, when you try this, what you may have seen is, what Meta will say is, another admin needs to approve this request. What's going on, gang? It's your boy Jerry the Ad Wizard coming back at you with a brand new video. And today, we're going to be looking at something. If you are adding admins into your Meta Ad Manager, there's a new system whereby other admins need to approve admin request, okay? And to find this is a little bit obscure, so I'm going to show you exactly where in the Ad Manager, where in the Meta Business Suite, we need to go in order to approve this request. So guys, if you're looking to add admins into your Ad Manager, you need to know this important information because otherwise you cannot add new admins into your Ad Manager. So stick around guys, we're gonna get into it today. When you go through your emails, when you go through your notifications, your communications from Meta, you'll see nowhere any communications that says you need to approve this request, okay? But there is a specific area in the Meta Business Suite. It's very hidden, very unknown, where you can accept these requests. Okay, so really, really important, guys. If you're adding admins into the Ad Manager, this is where you need to go. This is what you need to do at the moment to, in order to approve that admin request. Grab your coffees, guys, and grab your hats. It's time to spin up some ad magic. Okay, guys, so we are in the Meta Ad Manager, okay? And to add people into your Meta Ad Manager, what you need to do is go in, and if you're not sure, and you want to add somebody else, you need to go here to business settings, okay? So you need to go to the left-hand side to all tools and then business settings. Okay, we're going to navigate there because there is a section there which says people, right? And this is the first section actually that's going to get brought up here. So we've got people. Okay, and here what will happen is that you need to invite somebody. So you click it in on the top right-hand. So in the top right-hand side here, you press invite, okay? And then you go through and you add in the details of the person that you want to add into the ad account, okay? And then you need to assign access. What type of access does this person have? Typically, okay, when you add somebody, you can add in the basic partial access or the full control of everything. And for this, we want to full control of everything. So I'm adding somebody to the Ad Manager, somebody very important. So I'm going to press full control. And here is where we select all of the different elements of the ad account that we then also need to assign this person to. Okay, so pages, ad accounts, apps, pixels, Instagram accounts. There may be more. Over this particular account, there are these five options. So I'm going to click on the asset, scroll down, and then we're going to go to the next asset here, ad accounts, select the ad account. Full control of everything. Okay, gonna click on that. Then you click to apps. Can't access apps. That's fine. Go to pixels. No pixels. Okay, that's fine. And then lastly, Instagram accounts. Gonna click on Instagram accounts and we're gonna scroll down and then we're gonna press. It doesn't say everything here, but we're just gonna take everything. Sometimes it will say full control of everything. You can press that. Or sometimes you'll need to tick all of the different individual toggles to get to the access to all things. Okay, then you press next and then you send that invitation. Okay, and like I said, there may be other things there. There may be data sets. There may be apps that aren't blocked out, etc. You want to select all these things, all the things that they want, you want them to have access to. You want to select all those things, okay? And then you press send invitation. Right, then what will happen, guys? Well, as you add that person in, what you'll see here, it says needs approval, okay? So this particular person, we need to approve it. Now, like I said in the intro, you can look through your emails, you can look through your notification for Meta, you can look everywhere. Where does this approval get granted? Okay, it's in a hidden, super secret, hidden hand position that you need to do this. So I'm going to show you exactly where to go now in order to approve that request. Okay, super simple, but if you don't know, then it's hard. Okay, so I'm going to show you exactly where to go to approve that admin access.
Hey guys, before I go anywhere else and you're new here, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so you never miss any more important updates.
We are here many times a week to help business owners, online advertisers, and digital marketeers get the best from the online advertising, paid media, and digital marketing strategies. But without further ado, let's get on with the video. Okay, so there are two places where you can go to grant this access, okay? One of them is here in the Meta Ad Manager. If you open up the Meta Business Suite, okay? So if you go on these three lines here and you press Meta Business Suite, these settings can be found in the exact same location as in the Meta Business Suite, okay? So we're in the business portfolio settings at the moment of the Meta Ad Manager. And what you need to do is you need to scroll down here to requests. This, guys, this is the secret space where we can approve other admin permissions. What you'll need to do is make sure, obviously, that you are an admin of the account already. Otherwise, you can't approve somebody else's admin access. If you're not an admin, go and talk to an admin of that ad account in order to approve your request. This is what you can send to them in order to show them how to accept your ad request. So here, you're going to scroll all the way down. They've got all these different sections here, but you're going to press requests, okay? And here, under other requests, we're going to press, okay? Because this is where we can go to accept our new pal, our new admin. Come and welcome to the ad account, admin man. Okay, guys, and here we can see all the requests that we've received, sent, all that kind of stuff. And here, on the very right-hand side, you're going to see access review. Okay, and here, this is where you go to do this, and it says here needs approval. What we're going to do is we're going to press here, okay? And then here we can see that we can approve this admin request. Now, it's very important to note that if you are the one adding this person to the ad account, you cannot approve this, okay? That's a really, really important note, guys, okay? I've just added this person as an admin, and because I've done that, another admin needs to approve this request, okay? So as you can see here right now, when you press view, you can say here, you requested to add this person to this ad account. Cool, right? But now what we need is we need another admin to approve this. So send this to the other admin, guys. This is exactly the section. I'm going to show you right now what this looks like. This is the section where they can approve that, right? So here we are. Then now we are, I'm just about to show you the view of what it will look like if you are the other admin, okay? The other admin needs to approve this. There's two admins. So one admin makes the request, the other admin approves it. It's another security layer for Meta to ensure that hackers don't get into your account, okay? So really nice. And what we do here is we press view, as we can see here, and here we go, done. That's how we do it, guys. That is how we do this, okay? Really simple, really easy. There's some things that we need to bear in mind and some things that we need to know where to go in order to activate the new admin, right? So slightly annoying that there is this new step and feature to the Meta Ads security system, but all good. I think it's a nice move in the right direction because that way not random admins won't be added to your account without express permission from other admins in the ad account. Okay, so you can't just add in random admins anymore. You have to have approval from other admins in order to get a new approval in. So, that's it for today, guys. Hopefully that gives you a really good understanding as to how to add admins into your Meta Ad Manager. Now that this new system is put in place, you need to make sure that another admin accepts the request of an additional admin ad. And hopefully today's video will have given you some insight, some idea into how to do that. So, like I've said loads of times, the system may change, the certain flow may change, but for now, this is how you add new admins with the approval of other admins into your Meta Ad Manager. So hopefully that was useful to you guys. Guys, I appreciate every single one of you. I appreciate every single one of you sticking around. Thank you so much for all the support and watching my videos. I love and appreciate every single one of you. Guys, if you want to follow me on other platforms, okay, you can find me at Jerry Griffiths on LinkedIn, at Jerry Ad Wizard on Instagram and Twitter, and at Jerry Dreadlocks everywhere else. If you want to watch a video on how to harmonize your Meta Ad account with the Meta Ad AI in order to get the best results from your Meta Ads, click this video up here. I go for a step-by-step guide on how to do that. Guys, I thank you for all the support and every single one of you. I'm the boy, Jerry the Ad Wizard, and wherever you are in the world, I bid you peace and love and a wonderful rest of your day. And as always, I'll catch you in the next one.